Hi VFM here. Squid Game records a collection of $900 million since its release. The worldwide popularity of the South Korean series Squid Game has spread like a wildfire, and now the nine-part show has made a total collection of $900 million since its premiere on September 17. According to a report of Bloomberg, the show has marked an estimate of 132 million people who have at least watched the show for 2 minutes in the first 23 days, smashing the previous record set by the streaming platform's hit show Bridgerton. Squid Game has now become the most watched show on its OTT platform last week with a massive record of 111 million viewership count. With a total budget of $21.4 million for the production work of the series, each episode of Squid Game originally costs about $2.4 million. It has generated about $891.1 million in its impact value as per reports. Squid Game focuses on South Korea's most marginalized section of the society, including the deeply in debt, a migrant worker, and a North Korean defector, competing in survival game based on traditional children's games for the chance to win 45.6 billion won, $38 million, in mysterious circumstances. However, the losing players in the game are killed. The juxtaposition of innocent childhood pastimes clubbed with terminal consequences has gained everyone's attention around the globe. It stars Lee Young-jae, Park Hae-soo, Wai Ha-joon, Jung Ho-yun, Oh Young-soo, Hyo Sung-tar, Kim Joo-ryun alongside a special cameo appearance by actor Gong Yoo. By saying this, I will meet you guys in next video.